If you are getting error code 8801220D with error message something went wrong while setting up PS5 Remote Play, then you are at the right place. Here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your PS5. When you are experiencing error while setting up Remote Play for PS5, restart it. To do so, press the PlayStation button on your controller, scroll down to power and select Turn Off PS5. Wait for the PS5 to completely turn off. Unplug the power cable from the back of your PS5 for about 30 to 60 seconds. Plug the power cable back in and turn on your PS5. You can also follow the same procedure and restart your PC. Method 2. Stay online in rest mode. Navigate to settings, then select system, then power saving. Next, choose features available in rest mode. Now, turn on stay connected to the internet option. Select enable turning on PS5 from network option. Method 3. Enable remote play on the PS5 console. The next thing you should check is that you have enabled the remote play setting on the PS5 console. To do so, from the home screen select settings, then select system, then remote play, and then turn on enable remote play. You can adjust the setting for each user. Method 4. Reinstall the remote play app. If the methods shown are not working, then you can reinstall the remote play app from your PC. To do so, open Control Panel using Windows Search. Then select Programs and Features. Scroll down and find the Remote Play app. Right-click on the app. Then select the Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Once the app is uninstalled, restart your device, then download and install the app again. Now set up Remote Play again, following the previous methods, and this time it should work. Method 5. Restart your router and modem. The next thing you can do is restart the router or modem. To do that, turn off your router and modem. Wait at least 5 minutes. Turn them back on. Now check if that could resolve the issue. Also make sure you are connecting both the devices to the same internet connection. Method 6. Forget the network. The next thing you can do is forget the network. Sometimes this can fix temporary connectivity issues. For that, open PS5 settings, then select network, then select settings under network. Now, select the setup internet connection. Select the network you are connected to. Then select the forget option. Then wait for a few minutes, then connect it again. You will need to enter your network password again to reconnect. Method 7. Change the DNS settings. The next thing you can try is change the DNS settings and see if that helps. For that, open PS5 settings, then select network, then select settings under network. Now select setup internet connection. Choose your Wi-Fi network, then go to options and select advanced settings. Scroll down to DNS settings, select it and set it to manual. Now set the primary DNS to 8.8.8.8. and secondary DNS to 8.8.4.4. Once done, select OK. Once done, head to the network page. Now select Test Internet Connection. You can start test and check the connection speed. Method 8. Disable firewall. Sometimes firewall can block access while you are trying to set up your device for remote play. You can disable the firewall for the time being and check if that works for you. Turning off your firewall can make your system vulnerable to security threats such as malware and unauthorized access. It's generally not recommended to disable your firewall unless absolutely necessary. Here is how to turn off firewall. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Click on the radio buttons for Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall. Not recommended options for both private and public network settings. Save the changes by clicking on OK. Once done, try to set up remote play, and this time there should not be any issue. And there you have it, the methods to fix the issue when you are getting error code 8801220D with error message something went wrong while setting up PS5 remote play. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. Interested in the products we have mentioned? Click on the links in the description below to buy those tagged products. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.